We have an update to the breaking news we had at the top of the show. Omaha police were called to the Motel 6 near 84th and Grover for a shooting around 9:15. Officers tell us one person was found dead in a hotel room. Police say they've taken a suspect into custody. They are questioning others. The husband